Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change the navigation bar on a Samsung phone. You'll be able to customize its appearance and the layout of the buttons. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe. If the video helps, let's get into the method. To change the navigation bar, first open the Settings app and then tap on the option called Display. Within here, scroll down and select Navigation Bar, and then you can first choose between the buttons or swipe gestures, and at the bottom, you can choose the button order. There might be other settings here to customize to, so feel free to change these. That's how to change the navigation bar on a Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.